Did you know your gut and brain are talking to each other every day? What's the link between them? Learn how this connection impacts mood, sleep, stress levels, and overall health. We often think of our gut and brain as separate entities, but in reality, they are deeply interconnected. Gut health affects not only digestion, but also brain function, and an imbalance in the gut microbiome may lead to mood disorders, stress, and even long-term health issues. Did you know that there are more bacterial cells in your body than human cells? Roughly 40 trillion bacterial cells versus 30 trillion human cells. The health of your gut microbiome begins at birth and is shaped by your diet, lifestyle, and environment. A diverse microbiome is crucial for gut health, while an imbalance can cause multiple health problems. Studies have shown that people with mental health disorders often have distinct gut microbiomes compared to healthy individuals, suggesting a strong gut-brain link. The gut microbiome is responsible for producing neurotransmitters like serotonin, which is largely produced in the gut and influences mood, mental clarity, and overall brain function. The vagus nerve connects the gut and brain, allowing communication between the two. This connection means that the gut health can directly impact brain health. Imbalance in the gut microbiome, also known as dysbiosis, has been linked to conditions such as depression, anxiety, and stress. Probiotics in fermented foods can help restore balance, potentially alleviating symptoms of these mental health conditions. The foods you eat directly influences the diversity of your gut microbiome. A diet rich in fiber, prebiotics like bananas and oats, and fermented foods like yogurt and kefir promotes a healthier gut and can improve brain function. The gut is not just for digestion. It is an essential player in regulating your brain health. By taking care of your gut, you're also taking care of your brain. And it starts with your diet. Foods that support gut health, like fiber-rich veggies, fermented foods, and prebiotics, can have positive impact on both your gut and brain. So start implementing gut-friendly foods into your diet today.